Welcome to FCG Plays. I am Larry, the filthy casual gamer, playing horribly just for you. I hope everyone's having a great Monday out there today. I had a pretty good Monday, except for having to schedule a follow-up for my sick kitty. Need to do a little check to make sure that everything's going okay. I don't think he's eating quite enough yet. Still has some troubles there, but we're gonna take him in to the vet, see what we can do, and try and make things better. Which is, hey, what every pet owner wants to do, right? When our four-legged children get older, we run into those things that just need to be taken care of. So yeah, that is a thing for that. Excuse me, just one moment. I need to make one small adjustment over here. Give me 1 second. Didn't realize my window was being blocked over here. Oh, thank you very much for that. Just wanted to make sure everything was going to be copacetic for that. So, how's the weather in your neck of the woods? We had the usual Pacific Northwest. It's gonna be weird. Sun is out, but yet the wind is gonna be bone-chilling type of day. Go fig on that. So, from a game aspect, got through with the quest to find Kanoa or Kina. I don't know. She might be an ancient grain. I'm not sure. Got her out of Witchwood and realized that I need to swap out some pawns because their levels are not up to mine, so that might be why bandits can kick my ass. So, time to go to the quest stone, or the quest stone. Oh my lord. Oh, we're starting the evening off great. Go to the rift stone and see if we can find ourselves some higher level peeps. Hopefully another strider or another fighter. Maybe both. Actually, yeah, I think both. And the other thing that we're going to do here. Beep. Is we're going to take care of that right now. Just so it's in 4K, right here. I turned off the pawn chatter. Because, yeah, I'm not dealing with that circular logic of reasoning right now. We're not doing escort. No escort missions. Not doing that. No. We are not escorting. We are not doing that. I said no. We are not doing that. All right. Let's go here to the Palmverse and see who shows up.
Yes, Arisen.
Let's see, what are you? A strider, good vocation, excellence. Excellence.
You cannot take on any more followers without releasing one of your current companions. I am honored to travel with you.
Yes. You May should be. Cross again. Probably not unless you level up. That's right. Alright. Oh my goodness. Who are you?
Yes, Arisen.
Fighter. Level 15. Wow.
Yes, Arisen. If you should ever need anything else, do not hesitate to let me know.
Do you like your eyes, though? Alright, moving on. Moving on.
Yes, Arisen.
Details. Level 15? Yeah, we're good to go with that.
You cannot take on any more followers without releasing one of your current companions. I am honored to travel with you.
Yay! Alright. Higher level pawns, much better.
May our paths cross again.
Oh yes, be quiet. Yes, we are going back. We're gonna maybe not have to heal so much. We'll give it a go. Alright, so so let's check out here. Let's check this out. No discipline, no discipline. Skills, nice, nice, excellence. Okay, yeah, let's do a skills check. We should do a skills check before we leave. Yes. Open up. Speak.
Pride, what can I do you for? As you will.
Can't check my skills here? Really?
I can now.
Alright, fine. Questies. Alright, defeat 30 goblins. Speak with the thief. No, we're not doing that. 10 harpies. War bugles. Give Celine a grant of spirit. I already did that. I already did that shit. $29.45 rabbits. Ooh. Close. Snow harpies. Let's go ahead and go outside the city here. And do some magical Elmer Fudding. Or create Hossam Pfeffa. Yeah. Gotcha. Okay. Now we've got to move where? I'll keep along these cliff sides. And you go cliff diving again. What is going on? God damn it. Alright. So, come on. Usually rabbits appear. Oh, there's some rabbits up there. Gotcha. There's one up there. Oh, there's a couple. That rabbit just go cliff diving? Really? How the fuck did they do that? Jesus Christ. Rabbits are insane. Gotcha. No? Okay. I saw a rabbit, I had to go get it. Because I just had to create a pawn that was my permanent pawn, it just had to have your name attached to it. That's why. I thought it would be rather fitting, really. Besides, you're a buffy warrior. Come on. You have the greatest voice ever. Oh my goodness, okay. Where are we going, where are we going? No more rabbits? I was hoping to kill somewhere here. Oh my god, I'm only two away. Fuck. Okay. Okay. We can find him. I know we can. Got it. Yes. Get out of here, filthy goblins. Filthy, I tell you. Get some sunburn. Yay! So what you been up to, Pinky? Huh? Nice. You liking a little Emmy action there, are ya? Once you get hooked, it's hard to stop. Definitely, yes. Damn, this camera's not helpful. Oh yeah? Get out of here. Get out of here. That's why it's hard not to do side quests in Mass Effect, because you just keep going, you keep fetching the next thing and the next thing and the next thing. And then you keep feeding that skill and the next skill and the next skill. It's like, I'm gonna max out all my skills. Watch me go. And then the weapon mods and everything like that, it just goes so crazy. Right? Shepard, this is Admiral Hackett. We've got a situation. Just like, what the fuck do you want now? Yeah, that's fair. The problem I got into is, in order to up your, weapon levels, you actually have to play through at least twice to get, like, what is it? Like, the assault rifle to, like, level 10 or level 9, whatever. And then to get the heat sinks at level 10, and you can do two of those, and then your assault rifle never overheats, ever. But it does mosquito bite damage, so, you know, balance. Goblins to get rid of. Hold on. Map. So why would I go there for goblins? That makes no sense. Why would I go there for goblins? Wait a minute. Okay. We're going to quests. 10 harpies. Why are snakes count for 20 secrets? Yeah, I got those stowed. So if I go, wait a minute. What? That's right. I've got to go back there. I still don't know how to use the damn fairy stone, though. Thanks. You too, man. I don't know how to use the damn fairy stones. How do I use the fairy stone? Okay. I guess it was that simple. That's probably consumable, and yeah, great. Because I bet, yep. Oh well, it got me here fast. That's all that matters. So, where do I need to go? Damn it. Fuck, I cannot get this button mapping. Ah, such a noob. Alright. So, I need to go around, right? Gotta go this way. Oh, okay. Yeah, I gotta go to the alehouse. That's right. Yes, yes, yes. I like leveling up. Nice. Acquire the tribute ledger region. Okay. Sure. We'll do that. I wonder though, am I supposed to see the Duke to continue the main quest though? Well, not the main quest, but the main storyline. It's not like it's really super helpful. Because what my map say? My map says I have to leave? Really? No. Is there anything telling me where to go about that? No. Fantastic. That's awesome. Alright. 30 goblins, 10 harpies, 50 war bugles, snakeskin purse. Not worried about that. I'm not gonna worry about that. Give Celine a king bay leaf to acquire a draught of distilled herb ale. Okay, I have to defeat two ogres by the abbey. Bones, bury the dead. Hill figure null. Deliver a wake stone to Austin. Obtain a wake stone and give it to Austin. Okay, so we'll do that one. First, let's go. Let's check out our skills.
Have your pick, any you like. What will it be today?
Oh, I got lots of discipline. Ooh, okay. transform a base skill that tackle. Damn, there's some good choices there. I don't know what to choose. I don't want so much that. Let's do that. Let's do this. Let's do this. Let's do this. Okay, we are going to do this. And we are going to do this. Not doing that. Lightning, wall of fire. No, we're doing lightning. Yeah, we'll do that. All right.
Yes.
This time I'm actually equipping my skills. Imagine.
What will it be today?
Okay.
Have your pick, any you like. Come again soon.
Okay. Fall. Okay, let's go to the store.
These days, good weapons are needed. The master works all, you can't go wrong.
Okay. One sec. We're going to stop for a second. And hydrate. Hydrate. For those of you lurking, welcome. Always happy to have those scoping out the field, dropping down to watch terrible playing in action. To have this mic arm start flying again. Ironclad staff, crimson glare, karma. Light cap, 4,000. Wizard's helm, wow, still so expensive. Might be worth it though. Well, my defense only goes up by 4. 3. Yeah, nothing. Yeah. No. Only by 4, really? Magic plus 1. Bronze bangles. How about some bangles? Walk like the arisen. Walk like the arisen. The arisen. Wow, I am talking so well tonight. Yay! Denim hosen? Look at my denim hosen. $5,000, 64. Only by 1? Ah. Dang. Some of these upgrades are just crap. Iron shield. 9,000, damn. Broadsword's 14,000. Holy shit. Well, I might have to spend that though. No, we're not. I want. Why does he keep taking off his armor? Oh, because that's a set.
Duh.
Duh. It's a set, Larry. Oh. All right. So you know what? We're gonna have to invest in the broadsword. There's just no getting around it. One. Okay, so I can't do that. Up the other sword, but you know, we're just going to deal with it. And oh, that looks so bad. But I need the increased stuff. Ugh. Looks even worse. 166, 162, 167, 251. And I have more elemental resistance. I have more debilitation resistance. You know what? Yeah. We're gonna do it. Holy crap. A 10,000 gold plus that? Yes, please. Thank you. Yeah. Yes. Yes, please. Yeah, provide us. Oh, that's right. Fuck. That's Fiend. I think that's everything I had to sell.
The master works all, you can't go wrong.
All right. So my quest was this. And so my map tells me what? Nothing. My map still tells me what? Why would I need to go back there? Why? Why do I need to go back there for that? That makes no sense. The pass again to do all the harpies. Maybe that? Or, yeah, let's rest first. We'll rest till morning, that way we're not out at night.
These last years, do get drunk. Have your pick. What will it be today? Understood.
Okay. Do my own save and continue. Just in case. It's crashed before, so I might as well just do it. Okay, now we need to go out here. Harpies will be down the road. And goblins will be there too, so I might be able to kill two quests at once. Let's do it. And And my fat ass still burns stamina like there's no tomorrow. Fantastic. Fantastic. I knew I should have gone to that shop and gotten fairy stones, but if you do that, you can't do any of the quests. So, you know, come see, come saw. Ooh. Takes a lot out of a person. Holy shit. Green ice though. Let's see, let's check our quests real quick. Oh, close to our goblin goal. Close to the goblin goal. Money, 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 money. What was that way? Map. Map, 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 map. The Mountain Way Castle is that way, but what's this way? I am afraid to know what's that way. Alright. Let's see. Definitely helping the healing spells. Definitely better. Much, much better. What is this way? There's some herbs. Goblins. Get out of here. Get out of here. Nice. Nice. Oh, there's some nice stuff along here. What the heck is going on? What's happening? What's going on? What's happening? What's going on? What are we worried about? I'm not seeing it. What are we worried about? Is there another? Okay, heal. Everyone heal. That's right, everyone heal. Everyone feels healed. Whoa. That's a patrol. Holy shit. Goodness, all the goblins, they're everywhere. Liking that electric whip though, that's snazzy. Damn. Damn. All the goblins. Good God. Could there be a few more goblins going on? One over there. Stones of Courage. Okay. Well, the goblins certainly thought they were courageous about it. All right. Oop. I might have to invest some points in upping my vocation rank. Make myself a full-fledged sorcerer. That way my spells could really be ineffective. What is this way? What is this? Grand grapes. Huh. Can I still follow this all the way around? Looks like it. Nice. Where do I go going this way? It's like Alice in Wonderland, except really, really fucked up. So, oh, got some pretty stones, did you? Well, your stones are pretty, mister. What the? What made that sound? Oh, whoa. That's an ogre. That's not cool. That's not cool at all. Okay, kids, we are not going that way. No. No, 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 no. I don't even know how. Yeah, no, I don't. Huh. All right, come on, everyone. We're going this way. Because I'm sure a fall that far would be not good. Dang. All right. So we found out what this was about. So I still had to make it up the pass, and I wasted a lot of fucking time over here, which means I'll probably get through the pass when it's really fucking dark. Okay. Okay, good. Nothing else to mine there. Okay, so, and this is back to the main road, if I remember right. All right, I'm just gonna take a peek up here real quick, just to make sure. Come on, everyone, this way. Hydrate. Okay. Now, back down this way. Yeah, we got rest again. 'Cause I am not going through that pass in the dark. No way. Not going through that pass in the dark. Whoops. Whee! All right. I'd rather take an extra day than go by lanterns and watch out for harpies you can barely fucking see at night. No. That would be no. Hard no. Hard stop, please. Ah. Come on. Urch. Hello, well, hello. Enter.
How fare you?
Well, how fare you, good sir? Oh, okay. We got 1721, 1755. I don't want him to bring the guards against all manner of attacks and rare the properties of the shield and use. Nice. Okay, maybe I won't spend any of his skills yet. Ooh. Wow, that's cool. I I still want to set myself back to zero in rank, which it would do. Oi. Fuck, that would suck. I'm going to keep it as this right now. Oh, whoops. I meant to rest, didn't I? Yeah. Yay. Okay. How are we doing? Light. Astroberry lights. The thing I keep forgetting about the game, the time sense of the food thing. Oi. Oi. Alright. Let's get through this pass. While listening to my character huff and puff like the out of shape magic using bastard that he is.
Run, fool.
This episode of Walking Simulator brought to you by... Fuck. Goblin bullshit. Get out of here. Hunks of ore. Yes, give me the hunks of ore. Get out of here. The hunks of ore. Those will be useful for advancing my weaponry. Okay, we went there. Now we're back over here. Now we gotta watch out for the hoppies. Good lord. Over here. Rusted staff. Yay! Skull. What's this? Sour Scrag of Beast. I have to remember to sell this shit off. I keep picking shit up that I'm not doing anything with. Watch out for harpies. Harpies. Where'd you go? Where'd you go? There you are. Where the fuck did that come from? Uh-oh. Fuck you, good God. What's over here? Goodness. I saw that. Am I going the right way? Yes. Watch out for more harpies. The harpies. Good. Didn't want to run into a gaggle of them. Whoa, no. I don't know if I want to go down there. Oh, wait. Oh, that's down towards by the ogres. Ooh, no, 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 no. No ogres just yet. I don't know if we're ready for ogres. For ogres? I don't know if we're ready for ogres. brutish beasts. There's the Way Castle. Did I go over here? What's over here? Real quick, what's over here? What's over here? Oh, fuck. Oh. Is that copper? Give me the gold. Give me your motherfucking gold. Swing and a miss. Target assist, please. Rest here. That'd be so friggin' nice. But you know, I've never gone over there. I wonder what's that way. I don't know if I should go that way or not. What is that way? What is this way? Anything? Let's take a look-see. Well, that's a hell of a drop. Kind of a roundabout from that base camp. Oh, gotcha. That's the roundabout from the base camp. Understood. Okay. So if we go roundabout, but we also need to, okay, hold on. So that roundabout takes us that way. Abandoned shore house and the encampment. Departure. Got lanterns just in case, but then have to watch out for fucking wolves. They hunt in packs, you know. Good thing that shit's turned off. Aren't you glad they turned that shit off? Fuck off. Burn. Bye. 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 Bye-bye. 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 Whoa. Yes, heal, heal my children, heal, heal children of the night. Wow, that doesn't look good at all. Damn. Oh, what's in here? Oh my. Nice. That was excellent. Excellent find. I'm down with that. Totally down with that. Tilly man, tilly. I'm like so down with that right now. Yeah. Okay, so. And then there's. Wait a minute. So if I keep going down this way. Does that mean? What's down here? Okay. Duh. Follow the path, Larry, huh? Oh. Nice. Okay. Then I'm up here. So something happens. up that way. Okay. So we'll go down. Then we go up. Come this way, everyone. We'll take a journey down by the creek. Man Swallowing Falls. The hell? What is this? Oh, I'm gonna have to save soon, kids. I am. Good. Alright, well, hey, thank you all very much for being with me today as I journey a little bit more through Grancis in a filthy, casual, and ultimately horrible way. Thank you to all the lurkers, thank you to Pinkslip for dropping by, having a little quick chat there in between the family IRL going on. And so, yeah, tomorrow I'll be back on, same time, exploring that man swallowing waterfall location a little bit more. Looks like there's going to be some undead fun times to be had in that location. So, anyway, thank you so very much for joining FCG Plays. I'm Larry, the Filthy Casual Player. And until next time, I hope you do well. Peace out to you. Take care.